for the Frontenacs. He's played a strong game this afternoon. He got an unexpected two-game holiday after the scoreless tie in Ottawa last week for an altercation that happened at the end of the game. There is now going to be an altercation in the Kitchener zone, and there is David Ling and Wes Swinson, and look at the smile on David.
David Ling's not walking away from this one.
He walked away at the right time earlier that resulted in a Kingston power play. He just tagged one through on Swinson there.
Boy, this has been a rough hockey game this afternoon.
And neither player is seeming to get loose.
Ling is not a big player, but he plays with a lot of heart. As he and Swinson collide at the line. Oh. Look at where Ling's stick is.
Yeah, and then they do the Watusi there. Oops.
Now they'll do the Watusi to the penalty box here in a minute. Could be an interesting wrap-up to this game that still has a lot of time left in it. 14-40, and don't forget that Kitchener has a very good offense if they can get it in gear, but outside of the power play this afternoon, that hasn't happened. And one of the
but certainly not out of the realm of possibility.
He's capable. He's definitely capable of it. Another look at how all of this started. David Ling, he's ready.
I think he's drying his hands. You know, those gloves get wet.
You know, it's like most heavyweight fights. Sometimes the buildup is a little better than the actual bout.
Guy, use a paper towel.
Unlike Charles Oakley and Charles Barkley, there were no open-handed slaps. David Ling will carry it out. Ling for the Frontenacs. He's played a strong game this afternoon. He got an unexpected two-game holiday after the scoreless tie in Ottawa last week for an altercation that happened at the end of the game. There is now going to be an altercation in the Kitchener zone, and there is David Ling and Wes Swinson, and look at the smile on David.
David Ling's not walking away from this one.
He walked away at the right time earlier that resulted in a Kingston power play. He just tagged one through on Swinson there.
Boy, this has been a rough hockey game this afternoon.
And neither player is seeming to get loose.
Ling is not a big player, but he plays with a lot of heart. As he and Swinson collide at the line. Look at where Ling's stick is.
Yeah, and then they do the Watusi there. Oops.
Now they'll do the Watusi to the penalty box here in a minute. Could be an interesting wrap-up to this game.